last question for you folks before we move on to trivia. Now that we know that Secret Invasion is coming, we have Samuel L. Jackson returning as Nick Fury. We have Ben Mendelsohn returning as Talos. Who do you think, just I want one character, one hero, who do you think has been secretly replaced by a Skrull? Hector, I see you holding up that one. Who's your
Got
choice?
Got one. Hero, debatable, but here's my pick. Because She-Hulk did not come with an announcement of, and we're doing Red Hulk. So that means that I think that General Thaddeus Thunderbolt Ross, played by William Hurt, has been a Skrull this whole time. Because they talked about infiltrating high levels of, you know, yeah, every level of human life or whatever. So you're going to go army guy. It's going to be Ross. He's a Skrull. I'm calling it now.
I think that's the best bet.
I think that is a good theory. Vanessa, would that be your choice? Or sorry, Rosie, go ahead.
I'm still a Hawkeye truther. Like, I think the only way you can explain his bad behavior is that he's a Skrull. And I think now we've got Haley, who people like, I think it's a really good time to potentially like, bye, Clint. Or like, you change back from a Skrull and you're a different person.
So the real Clint shows up and he's got the purple costume. Like, what I miss? What's happening?
Sorry. I've been elsewhere.
I think that might be canon as well. That I think Hawkeye was, I wrote a piece about it when we found out Skrulls were going to be in Captain Marvel, but I think that could be likely, and it could be a core part of the Hawkeye show.
I remember years ago photoshopping an image of Jeremy Renner as Hawkeye with green skin. It is in our media library somewhere, just because I agree with you. I think that he is a prime candidate for it. Vanessa, what about you? Who do you think?
See, I feel like Rosie's answer is my wish list answer. Because also, like, universe-wise, the idea of, like, Clint just coming in and being like, I've been somewhere else the entire time, as both, like, explanation, but also something that's, like, very Clint Barton. But I think in terms of, like, best bet and most likely, Hector's answer is the one that's doing it the most for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna throw this one into the mix. Happy Hogan. I think Jon Favreau going to wind up being a big old Skrull and a real twist and just going to blow everybody's minds. And then Aunt May is going to have to ask herself some important questions moving forward.